That is American Idol season 7 runner-up, David Archuleta. Great guy. He's still singing and touring, and he has some valley stops scheduled. I actually sat down with Archuleta today. He stopped by our studio. Tomorrow, by the way, you can see him here in the valley performing at the Constitution Day party. It's a patriotic event. And that's in Gilbert at the Town Hall starting at 6 p.m. tomorrow night. And then later in November, he's heading back to the Valley to perform a big holiday show at Grand Canyon University's new Performance Center. This show, this holiday show, will be featured on television. It's been more than 3 years since American Idol, and he sat down, and he's been living a whirlwind life since.
It was moving for quite a while, even after the show, like the finale. It's like, oh, you're, by the way, you're signed, and here are all the people you're going to be working with. And it's like, okay. Oh, and we need an album by the end of the summer. There wasn't really time to think about anything, is the best way to put it.
Well, because the benefit we have. The holiday show will be a combination of ice skating. He will be performing with Mannheim Steamroller. And as I said, it'll be recorded to go on television for a holiday special.
Get myfoxphoenix.com on your iPhone free at the App Store and stay connected.